What kind of person takes calls from insurance companies during the Hurricane Isabel disaster, but ignored calls for help from Baltimore County Executive Jim Smith, the same governor who sided with the big corporations to raise our utility rates, deny middle-class workers new health care coverage, and oppose increasing the minimum wage? Maryland, we can't afford four more years of Bob Ehrlich putting the special interests first.